The first grain shipment to leave Ukraine in 5 months set sail Monday after a deal brokered by Turkey, the UN, and Russia intended to ease soaring global food prices. The cargo ship is bringing 28,000 tons of corn to Lebanon as the deal releases huge stores of Ukrainian crops to foreign markets. 22 million tons of grain and other agricultural products have been stuck in Ukraine's ports for months.
Of course, there's a new harvest coming in as well, so it's really imperative that we get the existing grain out in order to be able to replenish the silos with the new harvest.
Ukraine is one of the world's largest grain exporters.